Let me show you something I'll bet you've never seen on television before. This. A glass of beer with practically no foam. No, sir. You always see beer in commercials with about this much foam. That's because every brewer tries to brew beer to look like this. Because foam is part of a good glass of beer. Ask any brewmaster. Or ask me. I'm a pretty good authority on beer myself. Now, if you've noticed that the foam on Budweiser is pretty special, that's because Budweiser is Beechwood aged, an exclusive process that takes more time, costs more money, but you can taste the difference. Well, here, taste this. That Bud, that's beer. Right?